Elect Donald Trump has picked Robert F. Kennedy as his Health and Human Services Secretary. HHS oversees major health agencies such as the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, the Food and Drug Administration, and the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, among others. Now, Kennedy will need to go through the confirmation process first, which might draw some pushback from the Senate, who have issues with history of supporting anti-vaccine messaging.